So through your webpage, it's very useful, not only for students, but for us teachers, because we can learn, we can practice, we can have a more communicative ideas on how to teach. For example, at the time of teaching grammar, the section Grammar Daily is very interesting. The teacher was reading. She likes very much when we print the articles and we teach grammar using the web page. We use videos, caption videos, and so on. It's very interesting. American Stories is very relaxing and interesting too. According to that, this section, education for teachers, is very important because we find resources to deliver lessons, how to improve motivations, how to deal with different kind of students. In words and their stories, we can find many, many interesting articles related to the origin of words. Everyday grammar is the section we teachers prefer. Why is that? Well, because we have the opportunity to explain our students about grammar topics that sometimes are very complex to explain to the students. And in this section, Everyday Grammar, you have the opportunity, teachers have the opportunity to explain in an easy and very comprehensive way. And well, many interesting topics. All of them are very interesting related to the learning and practice of English. So this is not only a web page to practice for students, but for teachers who can have a very powerful and interesting tool to be better as professional of the language.